Howdy folks, this is Storm64 here, and this is another Third Age Total War. This is Dwarves, episode 102, I think. Anyway, if it's not, it's over 100. Yes, and Divide and Conquer version 2.1 is currently being downloaded. Yes. I really want to wrap this up because you need the new vanilla version. You need a clean version of version. Let me start again. You need a clean version of Third Age Total War 3.2. So, I really want to finish this game so I can load that and just lose this one. So, yes, I said about maybe taking this, wiping these guys out, and then maybe going for him. That could take a while. Possibly, I'll fight these without recording, if you know what I mean. I'll play on and just cut out movements. Well, I'll play for the moment, because this is getting quite exciting right now. Well, we're chasing after this guy. These guys. Okay, we're at the end of turn, because they've all moved, haven't they? By the looks of it. But he hasn't. Right, so we might go for this. So that might be the first thing we'll do. Well, without further ado then, let's play Total War! Okay, so I'm gonna zoom in here. We got a guy here. You want to attack the city? What? For you're glowing the honest. Yeah, and you're Gimli the noble. You've got a lot more confidence combined. So I want you to actually do the fighting. If we auto-resolve. Because he's got... Well, we're going to have two armies versus this two. I think if we auto-resolve, we'll automatically take the town. And then that'll give us time. Well, we'll be able to... Right, we can retrain here in Dorwinion. Oh, we got... No, let's not worry about it. Let's not worry about it. The secret here is now getting here. I guess we can go there. To this army to attack the city. With the siege equipment. Oh! Oh yeah, there were other generals. Well, that was lucky. He could have ambushed us. Ambush! Oh, don't tell me you don't reach. He doesn't reach. He doesn't make it. Oh, no. Can you go here? This would be a force draw out, won't it? Let's do that. Now, see, he's a good commander. Look at all that. All those stars. He's gone back into hiding. Right, so I'm gonna save this just in case anything goes horribly wrong. I don't mean by crashing, I mean just that we don't get the result we want. And you can attack him. Yeah, so we should win this. I've got plenty of men. We've got nearly 5,000 men. And we're led by a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6-star general. Ulfgang's the guy we're attacking. That's the guy I think who's hiding in the woods. Oh, maybe not. 983, and what I don't like is it doesn't show us winning the town. No, it doesn't show us winning the town. Right, so, yes, it doesn't show us winning the town, but we'll take it next turn, I'm sure. Oh, does he, do I do it? Yeah, go for it. Clear victory. So we lost. Oh, I was that guy, didn't even get involved. Okay. Holy crap. He must have got involved. Well, that's a good victory, anyway. We will. Oh, God. I don't know. I would like the money. No, but I don't want that army. No, let's get rid of him. And they didn't, we didn't take the town. And that's where they've gone into. Just as well we didn't. Glory and honor. Oh, how could, he can move now. Oh, you take the town then. Actually, we can do this again, order resolve, because we can assault. I'm sorry, I know I'm auto resolving, yeah, but I really want to get this over. I'm sorry, I want to get this campaign over, and I want to get DAC 2.1 loaded. So let's order resolve. Yeah, I should have controlled S maybe, but. Well, no, he's only. We still outnumber them. 2, 4, 6, so. Yeah. And this time it was Gloin that took the casualties. Well, that's alright. I mean, it's because we've got good armor bonus? I'm not sure. We did really well here. Like, really well. Ah. We need to massacre the population. Anyway. But I think we'll just sack it. Because look at that. 18,000. Let's go for that. Oh, that is your army. Right. What can we build in here? Oh, I better repair that. Army barracks. Oh, I better repair that. Grease and trade, we need that. These guild, oh, that can go. I'll take the money. And a mining complex. A brewery. A merchant bank. Recruit people already? No. Okay. That must be armor or something. This will give us more money. Cost us a fortune. I'll do that for now. What's this yearly races? Oh, it affects the morale. Okay. Low tax rate. No, we can't do that. Low tax rate. There we go. Gimli the Noble, fearsome battle. This must be an armor upgrade. I'm actually thinking. You can walk. Walk. You can march on, so. Right. Bear with me while I quickly swap this army around. Right, folks, I'm back. I've done that. I've moved. Everyone's at full strength. At least I hope so. And I've got all my heavy elite troops in here now. Well, apart from that one. Axemen of Erebor, they're not. And neither are the Dragon Slayers, but c'est la vie. And I've left a big garrison here, still defending. And what I'm going to do is, once we get rid of this guy, this rune army here, we'll merge. Take some of these guys over here, merge them, and then bring a. Leave that fully a half, maybe a half a stack there, fully full strength, though, and then this one can do the retraining. And we'll march down south. Anyway, so we've got to get this guy now. So I'm going to leave this one here. He can move still a wee bit. But I have a feeling. He can't reach him, but. Well, might as well go here then. Block him. So we'll end the turn. Yeah, Khazad Dûm. I could be forgetting about that. That's under under invasion or something, isn't it? Wherever it is. Oh, there. Oh, hang on. There was a. Maybe not. I thought there was someone attacking it. There are. Oh! He's ready for you retrained. What needs to get repaired? Oh, you can get repaired now. Well. Does it matter? No, it doesn't. Doesn't really. What can we construct? War barracks, heavy armor. These stores really matter, to be honest. We can still recruit two more units, though. Maybe foolish if we don't. I don't know. We could recruit more. Another Axfire unit. Take two turns, but there's no one about to attack us. A Halberdier unit, maybe. We've got one, two of them. Because the Axe Throwers do actually have melee capability and they're effective against armor. Don't know if that's when they're throwing. No, I guess that's when they're throwing the axe. But maybe one of them. One of them. And that should be us. Complete. Don't think we've got any more. Well, not, well, I could have brought them in, but we haven't got any more troops coming. So, let's. Let's end the turn. Go back over here. So I want to. Up here, I want to see what this guy does. Right, let's end the turn. Oh! Great, wasn't it? It's free upkeep there, though. But now I didn't get to see what I wanted to see. What happened here? Great. Where has he gone? He's got to have come this way, hasn't he? Where's that spy? Here's my king. You go find him. Now, is this my territory now? It is, isn't it? Well, he didn't go in here, did he? Well, this is annoying. Tell you what. You forget about taking him out, and you come up here. I know I don't usually do AI move, but I really need to know where he went. And of course, I moved to see that general.
Onward tomorrow, sire.
Who are you going to kill? Can I put you a wee bit this way? I don't think it'd have gone that way. Oh, this is a headache now, losing him. I really wanted to smash him. He's come this way, hasn't he? You've gone nowhere. Probably find he can walk over this mountain or something daft. Can we do that? No, we can't. Oh, there he is! Oh my goodness, he did come up. Oh, really? Oh, that's annoying. I didn't realize he'd come all the way there. Oh, I've pulled you back. What about you and Dorwinian? Ah, and you can't get there either. Oh, really? And I have to let him escape? Are you gonna? You could back off into here and then you get support. From the town. Good, you can retrain people. You stay. You stay. You stay. You stay. You stay. Can I just come out? Yes. So you support him. You're cornered, Captain Bolad. Well, not quite, but you're going to be. I don't believe I didn't see him there. Oh, well. Alright, what's the end of turn reports? 16,700. That go up then? I think it did. New family member. Coming of age, Fro, where are you? Oh, you're in the town. Oh, that was lucky. Okay, retrain you. Get extra gold or something, do you? People will get an extra retinue and traits. What are you going to build now? Okay, building the brewery. And we're showing profit. In which case, we should go for that. We should go for that, to be honest. Because of doom. Oh, Grass Guard. Who are you retraining? Oh, I can't retrain them. Never mind. So everyone's got. They're free anyway. And you're full strength as well, aren't you? Oh, retrain. Who are you training? Him. Okay. Get him up to full strength. And I hope that'll keep people happy. They're all happy.
Hi, my liege.
Aren't you?
Who do you want, Dick?
You're my training assassin. You were going to take him out.
Is it a person or a place that's on?
One wheel of a keep
trying to. Oh, no, that's a 47, not quite 50-50. It's our guy. Oh. 12, okay, don't go for him. Okay.
Who or what needs removing, sire?
95% chance of success. Maybe just put you in here. Oh, I just thought of something. If I block this bridge, he'll be trapped. So I really don't want him escaping. I want to take him out. Excellent. Right, let's end the turn, I think. Let's have a quick look at. No, we had Khazad-dûm, didn't we? We did. Yeah, we had a look. There's no one coming. Just yet. Anything else? I can't think of anything else. Everyone's building. Well, I'm not really worried that much. End the turn. Oh dear, King of the Elves is down with Silver now, so is that Thandril? Well, too late now, we're going to end this game, so. Income. Profit 3,000. It's on the up. It's on the up. That's good. We're the most advanced. That's good. Look at all this retinue we're getting now. Right, so he He could have gone that way. No, he wants to turn and fight us. Has he got a port already? He has. I don't see any trade from it, do you? A road. We'll speed things up. It's only 3,500. Right, I think we have to go for this mining complex. Don't have to, but might as well. Well, not in the green. Oh well. Never mind. Can't really do anything else. Give them a feast hall. That doesn't have to make them happy. Well, that might, but hang on, why does it say high tax? Oh. Oh, not very high tax. What if came down to normal tax? That makes them a bit happier. What does that do to this? That makes them a bit happier. Alright, you get down there.
We'll rest here for night, sir. Who do you want dead?
Name the target, and I'll not have him.
You get after him. I'll bring you here. Look, I knew you weren't going to see anyone new, to be honest, but just don't know. That could have been a weak captain or something. Now you, yes, I thought that. So what we're going to do is we're going to sandwich him. Gimli's got good command. Look at that, 6.
An enemy to crush.
Oh, I'm going to use him. We'll order resolve this. I know he's got the smaller army, but he's only one. Alright, so that's what we'll do. You come here. And we will all attack with him and order resolve. So, you've got the most command. The way to do this, you haven't got the troops. I'm not sure what's going to happen here. Yeah, oh damn! I haven't got him cornered, but he won't go. Oh, he hasn't gone far, has he? Right, you boys, you need to get into positions. I might put you here. I'll put Gimli up. Up. Up hell of him. Then attack. Right, so we've got Loads of men versus, well, 2.5. But as you see, 10-3. That's just, and look at that. And he's a captain. This will be evil. We will wipe them out. Oh, what's he mean? Did we? No, I don't know. We didn't take too many casualties, but he's 2.5, 18. Well, it's what, 3/4? He did well, actually. Axemen. Miners, 100. 106, Iron Guard, yeah, okay. Oh, hang on. Oh, that's the other. They didn't even get, oh, he did. 101, Axemen, again. Axemen again. See, Axemen are good. Yeah, we got the money. We don't need them. I want rid of them. Oh, where's he going? Right. You didn't have any casualties, but you can't move. My king. You had a few.
Where's the fight?
Right, well, I'm thinking I could put an army at the bridge. Well, it doesn't matter. No, we'll attack this way. So let's just check. Kazadoom. Oh, that's a Harad family guy again turned up, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, you don't scare me. Actually, we can go out and attack him. Is that what we did last time? No, that's right. There was a rune army we were after last time. Oh, hang on. Oh, they're getting recruited and he... Alright. You stay. And rest. Scare the bejesus out of him.
Victory.
I'll go back in just in case I should make it. To attack him, auto resolve, and get back in and retrain. That's what we'll do. Yeah, because we can retrain. There's no one. Who cares what happens?
By your will, sire, we shall engage.
We lost 6. Okay, that's all right.
No.
Goodbye. I don't know where he went, but I mean, he's probably going to fly all the way to Mordor or something. You guys, do you get in? Oh, you do, just about. Ooh, close. Oh, you don't get in. Oh, you do get in. Mordor. Mordor Abysmal, Isengard Abysmal, Harad Abysmal. Yeah, I'm actually worried about Isengard sending up another army. Right, we lost 6 dwarves. Who were they from? Oh, no, they were from Crossbow. Why? Well, actually, they must have come back. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. I lost only 4, really. Oh, okay, that's where they all came from. Well, actually, no point in doing that. The 79 can reinforce the 150. That leaves him. Do the same here. I'll do that. That's the end turn now, isn't it? Do I need to spy on anything else? What are you? Do you want to come forward a wee bit to here? Because we know there's nothing here. In fact, we know there's nothing there, and we can afford to build. Well, they're 200 to go, aren't they? Well, we can afford to build these things. Watchtowers. Is there still pavilion riders, hunters, and spearmen? If I need them. Where to? The men of March Selwyn. No. My king. What we could do with one around here. Just to watch this area. I see, yeah. Where is the border? There it is, this way is in there. I can't retrain that. I think maybe sending this. He's not free upkeep anyway. Send him forward towards the front line. Is he a 3 or. No, he's only a 3. I thought it was gold. Never mind. So we'll do that. Make sure, yeah, okay. Can we normalize the tax a bit? Oh, that's 12. Okay, that's still going up, I think. Well, let's end the turn. I really have my. Oh. Can you come forward a wee bit? A wee bit more. That's not, yeah, I knew it wasn't empty. It might come this way, do you know that? March out from here, grab this one, and then see what he does. Oh, he's not a full stack. Oh, he's a half stack. And then come back for that one. Bye. Right, well, you're fully manned apart from. Oh, you've had some casualties, haven't you?
My king. I, Lord. I, sire.
I'll put you in there. There's 119.
My king.
That's a good 151. Right, I'm gonna quickly rearrange these guys and then we'll end the turn. But I'll bring you back before we end the turn. Right, that's me back, and basically, this army's all beefed up again. Although it's got two miners. I might leave them in Dorwin in. Do you know that? No, maybe not. I might. Made a mistake there. Is there anywhere here I can. I'll take these two. Miners need to get retrained. Yeah, bear with me. I'm going to throw these two in with that. I don't see this miners really being needed.
My king. I, Lord. Onward. Merging armies style. My king. I, sire. Splitting up the troops, sire.
Right, you're going to come back.
Armies, sire.
To here. Along with them, along with them, and you, you're gonna quickly. Oh. Okay. They're gonna quickly sort that lot out, methinks. Right. I'm thinking let's end the turn. And see, so do one more. What's happened here? Who's that? Rebel. Really? How big is he? Oh well. Can't do anything about that. Oh, and I moved this. I'm not sure if I showed you, but I moved that horse unit from Grassguard to Aurore. Because I am thinking of attacking this way now, rather than him. I don't know. We'll see. We've got three stuck armies versus basically one, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, let's do it. Let's do it. End the turn. See, we're in money. Aren't we? There's profits. Oh, I don't know. Let's do this one. Yes. We're in money. We're in the black. Oh, this is at Hazard of Doom. And everyone's getting retrained, and we're not going to repair that. It's only the gate. We don't see anyone coming. So why are we going to worry? Right, you need to go and find where the enemy actually are now. They can actually. Oh, okay, so he's there. You see if anyone else comes. Right, well, we'll do all that later. You're going to be marching this way. What I'm thinking of doing is marching. Oh, there's someone actually going to come up. I think you're going to get a big shock of your life. I think we'll just march down that way, straight to there. And then, no, maybe, I don't know. No, hang on. One, two, yeah, we're getting that. Well, let's just take it on. Let's take them on. You, my friend, are going to go to here. You're gonna throw him.
My king.
And him.
Onward. Aye. Joining our forces. Aye.
Then you're gonna go, I think, into there. No. Into there. No. Into there.
What?
No. Into where then? We had some more. Somewhere. Oh, it's not an Erebor because I took them out of Erebor. It's not here. I'm sure we had some Axemen of... Oh, here. Oh, but they're 151. Okay. You're going to go and stay in. Where are you? Into winning as reinforcements.
Aye, forward. Aye, my liege.
You're going to go to the bridge.
My king.
No, you can go to that bridge.
March to go.
And you can go to this bridge,
aye,
this ford. I'll give them a nasty surprise. Oh! Oh, we don't need a Dale cavalry, unfortunately. Oh, we've got an army in here. Is that where he is? No. At least you two can sort of recruit each other, reinforce each other. He can, well, he's only a four. He could have had a go at us. Oh well. Looked interesting. Right, I'm gonna remerge these. I think we'll end that turn then. End this episode. I might play on because I'm quite keen to get version 2.1 Divide and Conquer uploaded and playing. So I might try and finish this rather than leave it one a week. I might try and finish them all this week. How's that? All right. So please like, comment, and subscribe, and let's play Total War.